5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Classes and get more people in the classes. And the Chicano movement and all the movements, there are always different people participating together. Native Americans, Asian Americans, African Americans, white Americans all participated. For example, the Chicano Latino movement, which is corporately. And so when we look at this in a broader context, we see that the idea of allies and people aren't just allies, but them are weapons. Somebody who's within the community but who happens to not be of Mexican origin.
first blinded, there was a terrible rage in me. A tiny rage compared to yours. And it's taken me half my lifetime to control it. And it's taken me half my lifetime to control it. When I was young and first blinded, there was a terrible rage in me. A tiny rage compared to yours. And it's taken me half my lifetime to control it. And it's taken me half my lifetime to control it. Thank you.
back and relax. And let your conscience be free. As we show you what's happening. And slip into a new world. Now's the time to relax your mind. To relax your mind. To relax your mind. To relax your mind. The funky technician is back.
get you that money.